I've put together some baskets, but I haven't put them together yet. So that's what we're gonna do today. Okay, so I'm looking at this stuff, and this says 3. I don't know what this one says. So I don't know about this one, what the age is. I mean, they look pretty little. I don't know about this one either. Oh, here we go, 3 and up. I really need to put some crayons in here. This one has markers, so they can use the markers in here. That's for the tub. And the bucket. I'm gonna put this stuff in here somewhere. Yeah, I don't want to tape or glue anything yet. Just try to figure out how I'm gonna do this. Maybe I can tape the tags to hold them up. I don't know. Let's see here. That's gonna be kind of wonkous. I don't know. I'm gonna figure it out though. It might take a while. Alright, so I think I got it. I'm gonna put, you can't really see. I'm gonna put the snacks on this side. And move this up just a little, maybe. All you can see is my arm. Okay, so I'm gonna put the snacks on this side. Kinda like this. The hat. I'm gonna put these on the side over here, and any activities over here. Got a little truck egg. And I'm gonna put these somewhere. So, and thinking about putting these in there, but I might save them for a different basket. I don't know yet.